What are sulfide ores? Sulfide ores are natural mineral deposits in which metals are combined with sulfur, forming sulfide minerals. These minerals are crucial for extracting metals such as copper, lead, and zinc, among others. Sulfide minerals are compounds where sulfur acts as an anion, combined with a metal or semi-metal cation or cations. They typically form in reducing environments that have low or no oxygen content. However, sulfide minerals can become unstable and oxidize when exposed to atmospheric oxygen, leading to the release of metal ions into solutions. Sulfides represent the most important group of ore minerals, as they are responsible for concentrating a wide range of metals into mineable deposits. Examples of sulfide ores are galena, the primary ore mineral for lead; sphalerite, the primary ore mineral for zinc; chalcopyrite, a copper iron sulfide that is a major source of copper; cinnabar, the main ore mineral for mercury; argentite, a silver sulfide; molybdenite, the most important ore for molybdenum; stibnite, the main ore mineral for antimony; chalcocite, a copper sulfide, etc. Why is sulfide ore smelting necessary? Sulfide ore smelting is necessary for two main reasons. 1. Extraction of metals. Smelting is a pyrometallurgical process that uses high temperature to extract metals from ores by reducing metal oxides or sulfides into their metallic forms. 2. Separation of metals from impurities. The smelting process separates valuable metals from sulfur and other impurities present in the ore, resulting in a molten metal phase that contains the desired metal, and a slag phase that contains the impurities.